Hey guys, welcome to today's video, and today we're going to be playing another Rogue Citizens. As you can see, I got... Someone just shot something. As you can see, I got Filmora screen. Very nice. Now, which car should I spawn? My Jaguar, my Valiant, my Monarch, or my Redguard? I'll spawn my Valiant. No, I guess I'm spawning my Monarch then. Yeah, most of my cars have the same color. What the fr- Do you guys see that? Okay, yeah. Let's go make a house then. Or not make a house. I don't know if you guys have seen my new house. Maybe. We can just do like new and improved. Yeah, I think you guys have seen my new house.
12 seconds later.
It's about the same color. It's not working. I'll spawn my Jaguar in my house, go to it, and then just go inside. And we can do like a tour of my house. That's loud. At least for me, I'm wearing pretty powerful headphones. Also, you guys can see I'm wearing glasses. If you watch one of our old vlogs, you would have seen that glasses broke. Got new ones. I already said that on my YouTube channel. If I open up all the doors, everything seems more open. Not the bathroom. I need to cover up the murder. You guys didn't see anything. Yeah, it's like my friend's room. I made it pink. This is my office. I have like Christmas trees all over. This is like a closet with like the laundry stuff in it. Alright, I should probably open up all the doors. And this is my room. I like getting the paintings, they're pretty cool. I was painting my garage. It wouldn't even fit into the rest of the house, and it still goes into the floor in the garage, which really sucks because I spent almost $100,000 on it. As you can see, I'm pretty rich though. Yeah. Save that. Or is it? Yeah, that Rogue Citizens bunny glitch where you duplicate the fireplace. You can just do that with anything and you don't even need to sell it. If you have this piano, be really careful if you want to keep one, not to sell all of them once you're selling them all. Alright, I put those lights in here. That's nice. I have like the largest TV in the game in here. Whoa, if you stand like this, it just seems epic. Ladies and gentlemen, I like turtles, and that's my speech. Good day. Yeah, over here is the dining room. I have a bunch of the Halloween decorations. This is a brand new painting. This is pretty new. I had that before. I had that before. I think that's kind of new. And I have a grill next to my oven. Because something in my game makes it so it won't let me. Huh, okay. Whenever I'm trying to show it to someone in front of them, it always doesn't work. Like sometimes I'd like put something on the thing to cook, and then I come back later to pick it up, and it wouldn't, like, I click cook to grab my stuff, and it wouldn't let me go into it, so then I need to come over and click the grill, and then it would let me do it again. So yeah, I don't know what to do in today's episode. It's like a little tour of the house. What car should I drive now? I'm gonna spawn Valiant, maybe? Oh yeah, this is like, every car besides the Jaguar is, how come it's not letting me drive any of the cars? Oh, probably because I'm in the backseat. I'm not used to having backseats. Get me in my car. What? Still not letting me drive. Looks like we're walking. That's probably what I get for spending all of that money. Ah, it's snowing out. One of my golden Roblex. Golden Roblex. Fire! Warmth. I have a feeling that I didn't shut my door. And then, once I'm looking through. Mister? It's kind of snowy outside for swimming the lake, don't you think? Whatever. I need to run.
One eternity later.
I always like to buy more. Hi, ma'am. You need to leave.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
Alright, let's see. Window to the soul. Nah. Have that one, have that one, have that one. Don't want that one. Oh, that's pretty cool. I'll take it. Have that one. So I don't want that. Alright, I only bought one painting. Now that I've finished all my errands, I can just teleport back to my house. Brand new painting up. If I can find somewhere to. Oh, that's nice. Oh, it's beautiful. Alright, well, yeah, I don't know anything else I'm gonna do for today's episode. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, subscribe, turn notifications on, all of that sweet stuff. Comment what kind of Roblox videos you want next. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.